All right, this is downtown Everett, Washington. I'm on the side of the Funko headquarters building here. About ready to go in there. Their opening weekend here at in Everett, Funko headquarters store. I'll take you in there, but first I'll see the line. I'm gonna have to wait in first, and then we'll go in there and give you a little look of the Funko headquarters store. This is the opening weekend, so interesting to check this out, see what it's like. Yeah, see you in there. Funko headquarters, Everett, Washington. I'll have to wait in this. I'll see you in there, folks. Right, here we are inside the Funko headquarters store here. Take a little tour of what they have. This is the Harry Potter section. Themed room here for Funko. Not seeing any exclusives for Harry Potter items, but was the Harry Potter section. We'll check something out. whole section area is a Disney section. There's some Disney Funko items. Then a whole Disney setup, the castle, Frost. Drawbridge here.
Yeah, definitely.
And now we are in a marble section of the Funko store. Chimichanga truck selling some chimichangas. And we got Stan Lee in the news section here. Newsstand here, pretty cool. Coming up on the Star Wars section, kind of got it based off of Empire Strikes Back, Hoth. I'll take you. Thank you. Now going into the Gotham section. Gotham. Got the Joker staring right at you through the bars. Killer Croc, I imagine. This is the Bat Cave. Actually get in the Batmobile next to Batman for a photo op. The gist of it for the Gotham section here at Funko Headquarters Store. Alright, this is the anime section here at the Funko Headquarters Store. Godzilla there in the background. Freddy's. Got a little bit of everything. Cartoon Network, Masters of the Universe, Dr. Seuss, everything. A little mixture of everything in the anime section here. So pretty darn cool. Rick and Morty. And then out there is where you purchase the items. So that's the gist of it. the Funko headquarters. So pretty cool. If you come out to Seattle area, head up to Everett to check it out. Pretty darn cool.